awesome. Gotcha. Take that, you little bitch.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
You like how I was able to recover from falling out of the tower?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Cole doesn't even know half of the names of these people. Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
From where? Shit, 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 shit. Am I being shot at? The other one. Where is everyone? You can't see through. Got him. Go for this block here. Got him, son of a bitch. Got him. Got him. Who else? Who else wants some? You! Little bastard. Take that. Who else? There was one left. Give me all your stuff. You don't need it anymore. All right, I'm looting. Just give me a few seconds.
We don't have time to mess around.
Yeah, we do. Lots of time. Nothing but time.
We're waiting on you, Arthur.
Just wait. Wait some more. I want to search this little chest. Ah, look at this. Got snake oil. That's always good for everything that ails you, no matter what it is. Alright, what do you want? What do you want? What's more important than snake
Good
oil?
Work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart.
Good Bill, plan.
You go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. Alright, man, quick! Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go!
Here we go. Dynamite.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine.
Where's my hat?
Smells good.
Come on.
Lost my hat.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
All right. Let's get out of here. Crown him, Colm.
Leave him to me.
All right. We're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay. You got it.
Alright, dude. What's this? Long arm back. Bow. Oh no, lasso. That's what we want. I'm gonna get you, boy. My horse eats his bran flakes in the morning. Oh, you son of a bitch. Gotcha!
You're coming with me.
Oh yeah.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Yes, I do. It's fun. I'm gonna loot you first, alright?
Now I'm just gonna
No.
Get up! Get up!
Please don't!
Look at the floor up there.
Let me grab this hat. Can't grab that hat. Aw. Alright.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
Yeah. Save it for screaming. I just gotta ride back over this way. Thought we were close. Guess we'll just keep riding into the snow. Into the winter weather. How's your face? Mine's frozen solid. Lost my hat. Killing folks, you know. Back there. Probably know them, the Briscoes. Banter. Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's nothing. Never mind. Alright. home free.
Here we are, you sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Yeah. Remove. There we go.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Just let me carry you over into here.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Archie.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Colm.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay. Been a bad few weeks, but Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You're still here, then?
I owe you.
And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at
you. I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch.
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He'd see me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea, we're living. Look at me. We're living, even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Well, who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Yeah! Any banter? Okay.
Listen up, all of you. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Mike, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay. How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
All right, here I go. I'm spooling.
Okay, this is good.
All right, that should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
All right. I'm out of here.
Come on, boy.
We're all good here. Head back up there.
remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
Yeah.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. That includes you, Arthur?
I am ready.
Have you forgotten the price on our heads?
What? Oh, I gotta put a mask on? How do I do that?
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
It was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Gotta go.
Here we go!
Alright, I'll pull you up. As soon as I find you. Okay. Good job.
We need to stop this train.
There's another guard up ahead. You want me to take him? Arthur, who's going?
I'll take him. Damn you!